Here in this code sample, we have one HTML document with three pages. In two of the three pages, the about and help, I added a link with the data rel equals back attribute. Doing so turns each one of these two links into links that function exactly like the back button. Let's take a look. Well, assuming we start with the home page and then we press about, this is the link we get from this line. So pressing this link takes us back to the previous page. Again, back till we reach the home page.